As we've mentioned, fall starts later this afternoon, and you want to make sure you're properly dressed for the new season. Joining me, Rebecca Klein from Towson Town Center, the Towson Town Center guru.
Thanks for having me, Lisa. There is so much eye candy out there when it comes to fall trends, and I've brought along some of the key looks to show you.
Okay,
let's start with our models. This is Gigi. Gigi is wearing a look from the Limited. Animal print is really big for fall. And then we topped the animal print tank with this cropped quilted faux leather jacket. Went for some skinny pants. What's special about these pants is they have faux leather side seams, which is really fun. We went easy, simple on the jewelry. Added in this black and gold studded clutch. Black and gold make a really popular couple for fall. And then I have to show you the booties. Booties are also really hot for fall. We found these at Call It Spring. Note on the very front, there is gold metal detailing and then a low cut front. Love these booties. And they're from Call It Spring.
But you know
Thank
what?
You.
The animal print was big last year.
It was big. And
Thank
we're
you.
Seeing it again this year. And we're seeing it in lots of different forms, in dresses, shoes, bags, everything.
Okay. Our next model.
And next up we have Brittany. Brittany is wearing BCBG Max Asria. This is the Fabiana puckering floral jacquard dress. Black and white continues to be a hot trend for fall.
Really?
And then this is a suspender waist belt that we've paired with it. It makes a stunning contrast to the floral knit dress. You can also wear this more casually without the belt as well. Her shoes are also from BCBG Max Asria. This is a different take on the booty. This is the night booty and they have a double ankle strap.
Can we see the belt all around? Can you turn?
Sure. We'll show you the back.
Oh.
So
well, of course you're
going
to
have
that. I like that.
Thank you.
Okay. All right.
And next up, we have Dan. Dan is wearing Banana Republic. And think of a blazer as the guy's equivalent of the little black dress. He can wear this everywhere.
Right.
It is a staple, and gray goes with everything. And I really like the tailored fit to it. It makes it on trend. And we've done it over a slim fit plaid button down from Banana Republic. We're seeing lots of plaid for fall.
Really?
Four guys at Banana Republic with the dark rinse tailored fit denim as well, which is on trend. And let's take a look at Dan's shoes. They're from Call It Spring, their wingtips. And note the maroon laces. They tie in with the plaid on the shirt. We're seeing more and more different colored shoelaces pop up for guys. Different
that.
Shoe
yeah.
styles. Really fun. Thank you, Dan. Let's call all our models out for one final look. And as always, you can get my trend updates and shopping tips at TowsonTownCenterGuru.com.
And I like what you're wearing.
Why, thank you. It's vintage from my own closet. Okay. And the belt is BCBG.
And that's important because you can, you know, you can pop things that you already have.
Exactly. So I freshened it up with a newer belt and a newer necklace.
That's great. Thank you so much.
Thanks.